And this is why so many people are starting to read the Quran, because my first instinct is anger, and they're just saying, we'll see you in the afterlife, and like, how peaceful, such a peaceful people. And they're up against monsters. Your people, your religion, it's beautiful. Truly, I'm so sorry.